Today's the celebration of the 50-year anniversary of our Clinton site, and we also took this opportunity to do a ribbon cutting for this brand new building that we're standing in today.
But the new center is just phenomenal. I mean, when I walked in, your first reaction is, wow, this is great. So I love the continued investment by the company.
I think it's very important to recognize increase in employment and also increase in investment.
During the ceremony, elected officials shared photos of their experience with hundreds of thousands of online followers.
I always find it's important for elected officials to come to our sites so they can see what we do. First and foremost, see our emphasis and commitment to safety. The chemical industry is viewed in a different light, but when elected officials come to sites like this, they really see all the good that we're doing.
We go to all 99 counties, we reach out to business and industry, and we talk to them about what's working and what's not working so that we can continue to enhance our business climate to meet their needs.
This is ACC in Action, building relationships, telling our story, showcasing the products of chemistry, and building advocacy champions.